వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం తేషాం సతతయుక్తానాం భజతాం ప్రీతిపూర్వకం బుద్ధిజోగం దదానితం. కృష్ణ సేస్ దట్ ఐ గివ్ హిమ్ ఇంటెలిజెన్స్ టు హోమ్ సతతయుక్తానాం దోస్ హు ఆర్ ఎంగేజ్ 24 hours. ఇన్ విచ్ వే హిస్ ఎంగేజ్ భజతాం భజన్ భజన్ those who are engaged in devotional service. What kind of devotional service? Priti purvakam, with love and affection. One who is engaged in devotional service of the Lord, in love and devotion. What is the symptom of love? Love. The symptom, the prime symptom, most important symptom of love, is that the devotee wants to see that his Lord's name, fame, etc. become widespread. He wants to see that my Lord's name be known everywhere. This is love. If I love somebody, I want to see that his glories are spread all over the world. And Krishna also says in the Bhagavad Gita, Nacha tasmat manusyeshu kaschit me priya kirtam. Anyone who preaches his glories, nobody is dearer to him than that person. Everything is there in the Bhagavad Gita. How you can love? What are the symptoms of love? How you can please God? How he can talk with you? Everything is there. But you have to take advantage. We read Bhagavad Gita, but by reading Bhagavad Gita I become a politician. So what kind of reading Bhagavad Gita? Politician is there, of course. But the real purpose of reading Bhagavad Gita is to know Krishna. If one is Krishna, if one knows Krishna, he knows everything. He knows politics, he knows economics, he knows science, he knows philosophy, he knows religion, he knows sociology, everything. Tasmin vijñāte sarvamedam vijñātam bhavanti. That is the Vedic injunction. If you simply understand God, Krishna, then everything will be revealed to you. Because Krishna said, buddhi-yogam dadāmitam. If Krishna gives you intelligence from within, who can excel it? Nobody can excel. But Krishna can give you intelligence. Provided you become a devotee to a lover of Krishna. Tesāṁ satatajuttānāṁ bhajatāṁ prītipūrvaṁ buddhi-yogam dadāmitam. And what is that buddhi-yoga? What is the value of buddhi-yoga? That buddhi-yoga and bhakti-yoga, the value is jena-māmu bhujāṁśute. Such buddhi-yoga, such intelligence will get him back to home, back to God. Not that by such intelligence he will go down to hell. That is material intelligence. Adanta govi visatanta misram. Everything is discussed in Bhagavad. For the materialist person, adanta govi, adanta means unbridled, uncontrolled. Go means indriya or senses. Materialistic person, they cannot control their senses. They are servant of the senses, go das. Go means indriya. And das means servant. So, when you come to the position of controlling the senses, then you become Goswami. That is Goswami. Goswami means controlling the senses, who has completely controlled the senses. Sami or Goswami. Sami also means that, and Goswami also means the same thing. Generally, adhanta gobhi visadanta misram. Uncontrolled senses, they are going. It is not that Krishna is sending them. He is making his own path clear. Either back to home, back to Godhead, or go glide down to the darkest region of hell. Two things are there. And that opportunity is in the human form of pride. You can select. Krishna, as he inquired from Arjuna, whether your illusion has been dissipated.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.